to this one here. It's about how the Amish all help one another out.
Oh, that's nice.
Are you ready, Carl? Barry.
Yeah.
Graver.
Okay.
All
right, fellas. Let's go! Oh, Yoder needs a new barn, cause his burned down and he just mowed his hay. Yeah, yeah. So all us neighbors joined in to help your brother is the Amish way. Yeah, yeah. And I don't give a hoot that I'm wearing this suit, working hard in the midday sun. But there's a guy named Zach, claims he's got a bad back, but I think he's next in line to be shunned.
Oh, yeah, he's just lazy. We're all working like crazy. The lemonade was flowing when the barn started growing.
Yeah. From above today, everyone to shove, and we knew we had a barn raising. First walls laid up and didn't fall, we knew it was a barn raising.
Barn raising! Barn raising! Woo! Barn raising! Barn raising!
Oh, well, we're always working so hard. It seems like Perkins, all we ever do. Yeah, yeah. We only took a short break. We ate our lunch and barely stopped to chew. Yeah, yeah. Then the loser named Zach, he made a dumb crack and the congregation got PO'd. Someone grabbed a board, but then they hollered Lord, because it was the main one bearing the load.
Oh, yeah.
Started swaying. All the women were praying, and Zach started running. This wasn't a shunning.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
By the time the barn fell, we were running like hell, and we knew he had a barnyard blitz. And the person yelled, wait, somebody locked the gate, and we knew it was a barnyard blitz.
Barnyard blitz. Barnyard blitz. Barnyard blitz. Barnyard blitz.
Oh, yeah, although it was frightening. It was very exciting. There was nothing to save him. We're all gonna shave him.
Yeah, 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 yeah. When the smoke cleared, we had his hat and beard. We were finished with our barnyard blitz. Sent him on his way. He's a Methodist today. Another victim of the barnyard blitz.
Barnyard blitz. Barnyard blitz. Barnyard blitz.
Everybody.
It's a barnyard blitz. It's a barnyard blitz. It's a barnyard blitz. It's a barnyard blitz.
Yeah. Yeah. The Electric Amish, the barnyard blitz.
Thank you, evil hellbound heathens.
Thank you very much.
I like that very much.
Can you introduce the band, please?
That one right there is Carl. Uh-huh. You'll find him located just above the bass.
Uh-huh. Hello.
Mm-hmm.
That's Carl Goodman right there, back here. On the drums is Barry Goodman.
Barry.
Good morning.
No relation.
No relation. No.
No, we get that a lot. I, of course, am Graber Goodman. I play the guitar.
Okay. Ah,
and I noticed you were talking, you like my guitar here.
Uh-huh.
This is a Gibson Graber signature model.
Oh. I didn't know you'd learn to write.
I didn't. No, I didn't do my signature.
Okay.
Is that
and what's again? Gibson doesn't know about this yet. So.
It's in
it
the shape
your
of the.
It just be a flying X, wouldn't it?
Oh, if it were my signature, yeah.
Oh, I see. It's in the shape of the thing in the back of an Amish vehicle.
Slow moving vehicle.
The thing. That's right, Tom.
The triangular. What do you call it? What's that?
That's a triangle.
The triangular thing. Yeah, we call it triangle.
Orange triangle. Thing. Well, thanks, guys. Take a little break.
Take a little break.
Go do some woodworking.
Is this going to be like? Your version of a little break where you guys just sit around your ass all day.
Go build something.
Yeah,
we don't work like the Amish, that's for sure.
Well, we've got some cheese to get to. Okay.